Trying to see what the friend scores are. I apparently have no other friends that play this.
What happened here?
As we push deeper into the valley, I feel reassured that this is the work I was chosen to perform. My stigmata itch with sensation. It is a constant reminder of my higher purpose, of my singular position in this higher purpose. I was a child, innocent to the evils of the world. Then, one night, I woke in such pain, a scream on my lips. Blood dripped from my palms when I saw it. I was terrified. It marked me. It meant something. I cannot shirk this mission any more than I can shirk my own hands.
Jacob, I think I'm close to the train yard. Are you there?
Badge of rank in a military order.
Another Soviet plaque. Enemies must answer for their crimes. Bit grim.
Took you so long.
I thought I lost you back there.
Not a chance. Thanks for getting me out of that place.
Let's move! We can get up through there!
I should roll. Really? I ended up in the water anyways?
Dad, is everything all right? Dad?
Get easy. Drink this. It'll help.
You could have left me in that river.
Would you have left me?
I'd have thought about it.
What makes you think I didn't? What makes you risk so much to come here?
The Divine Source.
I know what you're looking for. But I want to know why.
When I was young, it was just my father and I. He was an archaeologist, too. In his last years, he was obsessed with myths about immortality. Of course, no one believed him, including me. Our last conversation was a fight. He took his own life. I thought I'd come to terms with it, but...
Something else happened.
And I saw something that I thought was impossible. It changed everything. I realized my father was right. He died alone and broken. But he died for something.
So you believe the Divine Source is real?
I honestly don't know. But if there is any truth to it, I have to find out. It needs to be researched and studied. It could make a difference to the world. It's not something to be hidden away.
A difference is not always for the best. Would you wish Trinity to have the secret to immortality?
Of course not.
Then I would ask you not to abandon your quest, but to alter its path. Join me and my people. Help us repel Constantine and Trinity.
And after that's done,
and you leave our valley untouched. But knowing that you've done the right thing.
No. I'm sorry. I can't do that.
Can't? Or won't?
I'll fight Trinity with you, but my goal remains the same. If I give up now...
You'd feel like you'd be letting him down.
Not just him. I need answers, Jacob. I need to understand. You're leaving.
Right now, my concern is for my village. It's over the mountain pass. A day's journey on foot. But there may be a faster way through the old copper mine. You rest. I'll be back soon.
Jacob! Are you there? Damn it. Where is he?
Hey, look at that. And now we can explore this area again and get more stuff. Crypt. Not a word for tomb. I think. Yeah, so not a word for tomb.
Damien, the Prophet's Forge.
Cities are not built on plans alone. There must be material, and there must be someone who knows how to build. Damien was that man. They say he could muster brick from nothing more than a handful of dirt and a tinderbox. They say his craftsmanship was divinely inspired. It is his hand that gave form to the architect's dreams.
I did this for an ancient bow part. Okay. I like rolling. Thank you.
they're back. Good. You can help us then.
What's the problem?
I have warriors spread across this valley. Last night, two of my bravest were captured, and I have reason to believe they are still alive. There was a third with them who escaped, and he tells me they were taken beneath the train station. Saw them put into cages before he managed to escape. I have a dozen other warriors in the valley, and I have to stay here to coordinate their strikes. But you, I've seen what you can do, and I must ask you to help.
Yes. Yes, of course.
Thank you. They knew the risks, and they would happily die for the cause. But I can't let that happen.
Still have to explore most of this. I go back down here. I haven't been back here in a long time.
A thumb ring for a Mongolian archer. Allowing them to shoot quickly while still mounted on horseback. This must have belonged to a warrior of some stature.
Yeah, I don't know how to get that.
Thank you.
picked up outside.
I think someone's out there. Some toys. Hang on.
We're under attack!
I see her! Take her down!
My archery skills suck, I know. Yay, upgrade. Oh, I can make that. I just need four more. I need to kill two more animals. Two more deer. One. Frick. Thank you. Sorry about that. My sister was screaming at my dog, I think. She's a gun instead of a... I know it's taken a while. Can't find this. There we go. That's enough. Now we can travel again.
Gear for you. I don't think they're onto us yet, but try to be discreet, okay?
Thank you.
think about Dad every day.
Let's go back and save those peoples. Okay, I can't go this way, I guess. Okay, I guess we couldn't do that. Okay, now we can do this. Oh yeah, I already read that.
Lara, are you okay?
Yes, I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
Ooh. I need some kind of explosive, I think, for that.
Thank you.
Another sculpture. But this one looks like a game. These pieces look familiar. I know I've seen something like this before.
Comrades, this report comes to you following an unprecedented discovery in the mountains of Freedom Station. Our deep mine crew has broken into a massive cavern filled with incredible ruins and artifacts, the likes of which have never been found in the motherland. The workers that we acquired from the native population have become agitated following the discovery. They clearly know something about these ruins. We will begin working the prisoners around the clock, for I believe we are on the verge of an even more amazing discovery.
I think the best part about that is the little notes that Laura writes at the top of it, so it kind of like explains what you're reading. Not explains, but kind of summarizes and shows how she feels about it. I think it's absolutely neat. Yep, I didn't need to do that. Hold on. Let me try again. Surprising to see that this place hasn't been like searched yet.
Cages, like they were animals.
I don't think Anna shares our faith, or she's in this for something else. She's conflicted. I get that. I used to be the same way, but we've all got a part to play in this. Took another patrol to see if I could get another kill. Sure enough, caught a remnant at the perimeter. Took my time. Did it with my hands so I could see the light in her eyes go out. Stayed with her until she went cold. Magic. Constantine tells us that with the source we'll live forever, that we'll finally look upon the face of God. But I already have. This is where I'm supposed to be. Took me so long to find it, but this is it. I'm home.
Negative. Even if you did, there's a lot of structural damage from the fall.
It could be dangerous. Weather and elements have taken their toll.
Echo made it up to me. Yeah. First contact was in one of the mine shafts. They shifted all operations to retrieval. But it looks like the revolt came within a week.
Workers finally had enough?
You've seen this place, right? Seems like a safe bet. Let's see if we can find those manifests and join the others.
All right, we'll get searching. Any word on the escapees?
Likely dead.
Alarm. What the hell?
False alarm. No, they're still on fire.
Who's there?
Ah!
You guys are deaf. You still haven't seen me.
Hero of the Soviet Union Medal. It's the highest honor given for acts of heroism. Perhaps one of the Gulag officers? Another Soviet plaque.
sorts of artifacts. It matches the description of the Soviet intel. Now, this is where they broke through into the ruins. Any sign of escaped prisoners?
Not sure. Can't really see. But I just lost contact with the sweep team down below.
Understood. I'll radio the forward team to be prepared.
The Red Army finally uncovered the Temple of the Prophet's Blessing. They have halted normal operations and are beginning to plunder the riches of our ancestors. We're ready. Working with the foreign prisoners, we've managed to hoard weapons and dynamite. When the Guardians are disturbed, we will use the chaos to revolt. The Red Army has been ruthless to us, but we will pay them back in kind. We will not stop until these invaders are dead.
down, Lara. You need to get out.
Jacob! Shit.
Where it's from?
Careful, just the hit.
That turd got in my way. Yeet. Is there a bottle around here? Oh, no turning back now.
Ah!
seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. We don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
Then there's no time to waste.
This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through.
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem? Behind schedule.
Shh.
Hold on! The wires here are corroded, so I think I can bypass it. Almost ready.
They're gonna bring the whole place down.
The Soviets destroyed much of the old paths. Those machines were not built for delicate work.
We'll have to sneak past.
Can you hear me?
This is bad.